Hey guys, welcome back once again to the Ron Williams YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about amino acids, and we're going to talk about arginine and the combination of them both and how they should be best taken. The question was this: Ron, can I take my amino acids with my arginine? Yes, you can, but are you going to get the results you're looking for? Probably not. Because this is the reason why you're taking the arginine. The arginine taken outside of the rest of the amino acids actually has the ability to cross the blood-brain barrier, and it affects the pituitary gland to release your own natural growth hormone. Now, arginine is an amino acid itself, and when it's combined with the rest of the essential amino acids, it becomes a building block to help build muscle. Now, you can get that from steak, you can get it from fish, you can get it from chicken, you can get it from cottage cheese. But if you take that whole complex of amino acids, it no longer has the ability to cross the blood-brain barrier to release natural growth hormone. So it would be best to take them separate. If you're gonna take your amino acids, take them a couple of hours after you've taken your arginine alone. And it's best to take the arginine for muscle growth one half hour prior to getting into the heavy lifts. Like if you're doing leg day, you've got to count your warm up, you've got to count your stretching, and you've got to count the heaviest squats that you're going to do. So you want to count that into that half hour time. It takes me about a half hour, 10 minutes after I get to the gym, I'm probably doing my stretching. I'm probably, you know, doing some warm up. And about 30 minutes into it, I'm doing my heaviest lift. So I want to measure the time between the time I get to the gym and the time I hit my heaviest lift. And that's when I want to take my arginine. That's the best way to maximize it. So I hope that answers you guys' questions. And a couple of other, you know, one other question was, do I have a program that's set up? You guys have been asking about that for the last year. And believe me, I haven't ignored it. I've been working desperately putting something together that's really, really neat for you. So keep your eyes out and you'll see that program coming up here soon. God bless you guys. Get somebody involved today. And look forward to seeing you soon. God bless you guys. What you want.